French police are investigating a gruesome knife attack in the city of Nice. The mayor is calling the incident an act of terrorism. Three people died, including a woman who was decapitated near a church. Several other people are hurt. This is now the second beheading to occur in France in just the past month.